My name is Ekaterina Petrovna Zamochkova, but you can call me Katya.
But I'm back with a refillable prescription for Xanax.
And I am from season 5, where I came in 4th.
All right!
Oh my God!
I need to get up in this all-star gig.
I was a lovely 5th alternate.
It's nice to see that they regrouted the brick. And no, I was not talking about you that time.
The shade is knee-deep.
No, no, I've changed my ways. No sabotaging this time. Okay.
Come on, all-stars, let's get this over with.
You look so much better with half of your face covered.
Oh, wait, I'm supposed to be nice this time. Everyone looks so beautiful.
Apparently, all it takes to win is a corset, so I bought one. We'll edit that out.
Will they, though?
No, they will not.
Look how orange I look. I'm not joking, bitch.
Girl, that's custom couture made.
In a garage.
I just came from Party City.
Come on, season 2.
Through season 2.
You know what Adore and the Value Menu have in common? They're both cheap and full of fat.
Hold my clutch, bitch, and let me take this cape off.
Roxy Andrews, I think about you all the time at the bus stop.
And that brings us to Coco Montrese.
Boost!
Alaska, like her outfit, trash.
Y'all bitches are hateful.
You should really stop this.
Come on, all-stars, let's get all started. Oh,
if I have a whole public audience that thinks I'm a certain way.
Oh, you mean everyone wanna... thinking you're a bitch?
A star is born.
I'm back again.
This piece is entitled The Same Parts. Other ugly ass bitches ain't standing no chance. Come on, bitch, see me with them hands. What you see isn't always true.
The same parts.
The same parts.
I didn't hate your hair. Didn't suck.
It's human.
Really doesn't matter whether it's human or not.
I did it myself.
That shows you've done something. Because with the outfit, I don't care if you're gonna give me your hog body line or whatever it is, mm-hmm. You're rocking the world. Tonight, you went from Doritos to soot. Couldn't take my eyes off of your vagina.
Thank you. And your voice, it was going in and out of the key.
I haven't been turned on by a man like that in a very long time.
Are you cinched?
A little.
I'm gonna fucking key your car.
If there's a week where you feel like I was like booger, send me home.
Exactly.
Okay. Coco.
This is a fucking doozy and it's just starting.
When she said safe, I was like, okay, bitch. Then they gave her her critiques, I said, well, damn.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got my one-way ticket to the back room.
There's so much talent in this one room. This is gonna be something.
Who are you doing?
Teresa Caputo.
I was also gonna do Teresa Caputo.
I'm gonna do
I've fought worse monsters for years in Hollywood.
I won the first ever Snatch Game.
So you think you're somebody.
Adore, are you okay?
Uh-huh.
Why are your eyes all red?
I'm thinking of going home.
Tapping out?
I think so. Michelle does not take me seriously.
Is that enough to tap out for? Is there anything I could say to you that would make you change your mind? Where we will be joined by Raven and Juju.
Fuck.
It's gonna be a son of a bitch.
I'm just gonna be honest. I think your Joan Crawford is more like, it's to you.
Fifi, she's dropping little comments in effort to make us a little insecure.
I'm really worried about yours. Because your Spanish accent needs to be way thicker.
Are you sure?
When I'm good, I'm good. But when I'm bad, I get a serious venereal disease.
How are the kids, Joan?
Are you deliberately trying to embarrass me in front of these reporters?
No.
Barbara, please. Don't fuck with me, fellas.
Where's the body?
Christina, bring me the axe. No!
You think you're clever, don't you? Well, think again.
No wire hangers ever! Why?
Well, that don't make no kind of sense.
This ain't my first time.
Yes, yes. At the where?
At the Snatch Game.
How many bones do I win?
How many bones do you want? Oh, see you after the show, Bubbles. Why don't you come on up and fuck me in the ass sometime?
The winner of Snatch Game is... Hallelujah, I'm back, Rue, yes! Hallelujah.
You ain't never do a beauty mask, girl?
Obviously not.
If I win, I'm eliminating the strongest competitor.
Are you?
Are you being serious?
No.
Oh.
In the workroom, you said you were gonna do Sofia Vergara.
Something told me I would have bombed.
But whatever happens is not based on friends and family discount.
She can say that all she wants to, but in the end, she's not going to send home her best friend here.
Tatiana.
Yep.
Can I ask you what was the determining factor for you?
Friends.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight.
There's seven.
Four, five, six. Top seven.
Well, you were looking at yourself in the mirror, so you're counting yourself twice.
On that note, good day, good night, you shady lady. Bitch, I look so right.
Look at her. I wish you would snatch my wig, girl.
I wish you would. Come on, bitch.
Just nonstop.
At this point, it's just background noise. I gotta focus on me. I can't listen to this.
Yeah. You need to calm down. I thought that you had resolved all this anger from your season.
Thank God you're talented at something.
It's actually my friend's dead grandma's dress. Rest in peace, Grandma.
Is she country enough?
Alyssa's too concerned about how many GIFs she can get made after this. What t-shirt she's gonna sell next.
Was it good?
Let them meet key.
Yippee-yi-ki-gay.
This is really, really fantastic work.
Thank you.
Challenge was, you know, stealing the scene. You stole the show.
I will just come out of the closet here and say that this is fashion.
It's just epic, and only you could pull this off.
Katya, come on.
That's my best friend.
Mm-hmm.
If this had worked in my favor with the lighting, it'd be a different story.
No, but... it's still ugly.
That's Ginger.
They got me, gal!
I'm ready to knock Alyssa out of this competition now.
I based my decision off of the critique, and my decision was you.
It's pretty obvious. Katya should have gone home tonight. Alyssa, switch it up.
No, I didn't switch nothing up, baby. No, but let's choose our words wisely.
I am. You didn't let me finish. Hold on, baby, let me finish. They critiqued you on your runway and your performance.
I do think I was fair in my opinion.
I mean, you know, she made the decision. She feels proud of it. I'm happy to be here. End of story. Boom.
Yeah.
Ha! Take that and rewind it back.
If y'all send me home, it was rigged.
Rigor mortis, girl.
Who's Morris? Rigor mortis.
Is it rigor mortis?
What if we switched it? It's all about taking chances and doing something.
Switching the roles is a brilliant idea.
And then you...
You're scaring me. I just get scared of those things, but I know that you're good at what you do.
I know it's a risk, and Roxy has no choice but to follow.
We wear the shawl!
Cut. What's a shawl?
The...
Sash.
S-A-S-H?
Yeah.
Oh, God, this isn't another sequence moment, is it?
I'm a little too young for that whorish look.
How dare you!
You were just a tired-ass showgirl!
And I robbed the store. We don't need money, Velma!
We're zombies?
You order room service?
No!
Motherfucker! Because suddenly I'm very hungry.
You come back to give us that money you stole from us, baby?
With interest?
Where did I go?
No matter what happens, I'm glad I got to be a zombie with you.
Do you mind if I partake in your little arm here?
If you can't eat your friends, who can you eat?
Oh, girl, down.
Can you help her?
Of course.
Because nobody understood that you were saying nurse.
I don't care about your addiction. All you have to do is like make weird big googly eyes and do funny things with your mouth and then mumble.
As far as the runway look, I don't feel like it was a great reveal, but it didn't even matter.
But can I add something to that? Little things in this situation have to matter.
I don't care.
I love this look.
But we shouldn't give you passes, because we've all been guilty of going, that don't, she's so funny, that don't even matter. Nobody does.
Anything you want to say?
You're not my real mom and you never will be.
You've been in the bottom twice. I don't feel that I should go home because of one challenge.
Normally we do one-on-ones. I don't know if I really need to do that.
It's kind of a little bitchy, honestly. It's like she couldn't be bothered with having to know what their opinions were.
I just don't want people talking in my ear and trying to beg me to stay.
Is Alyssa Edwards.
Well, I was a lovely fifth alternate. Always and forever, Alyssa Edwards.
I am sick of hearing them say, you can wear shit on stage, but it's okay because you're Alyssa.
What? Face crack of the millennium.
They look really mad.
Trust the Duchess. It ain't over just yet, baby.
Fifi's crack was that three-way phone call in high school crack.
What's up, hookers? I'm back again.
Oh, my God.
Fifi obviously has a lot to say.
I mean, if you want to act all foolish in front of the cameras, we could. These are my opinions.
So why couldn't you say that to me, though? You're sitting that girl I knew you were.
You're looking foolish by sitting there acting like a child.
But you
can
what?
Do that, and that'll be cute. I'm done.
I ain't never been nobody to not be 100 to the face.
You can play the victim, go ahead.
Being a victim of what, girl?
Because you had no problem sending me home last
week,
girl.
Oh, I'm nobody's victim. I had no problem sending you home.
But I felt like your reasoning was bullshit.
I was expecting to go home. I wouldn't have let you go home.
What?
I smell a stunt. I throw people on the bus. That's not me, that's not my gig.
I said I felt. Ooh. Now, if you want to sit there and talk shit about how I'm feeling, then that just speaks on your character.
Relax,
from sitting
baby,
there,
relax.
That you were-
Everything I heard and knew about her, I'm glad she validated it. If you're gonna be loud and rowdy, and think you're a bowdy bitch, stand up and be one. Now I'm gonna have my cliff notes.
Cliff's notes.
Who told you that?
I read them. They're their books.
Yes, exactly.
That's good. That's a joke. Oh my God, you need jokes.
I'm not Bianca Del Rio. Done. Now give me a hug. This is stupid. Now get away from my station.
That hug was like Obama hugging Donald Trump.
I'm gonna be your hostess and MC. I'm sorry. Yeah, I suck. I'm not the funniest.
You killed that one, sis.
My name is Alyssa Edwards, and this definitely ain't nobody's secret that this gigorama is completely full of buffoonery, riggery, and straight up tomfoolery.
Totally. We're in the company of some amazing queens tonight.
Where? The Heels Have Eyes, part two, the remix.
Bam. Describe Michelle Visage in one word.
Beast!
You'll always have something to fall back on. Your back rolls.
You see, I spend most of my time on my back while she tries to find someone to shave hers.
It's true.
I'm sure you know all about the buffet, you know, because you're fat. And we have never looked back. Mostly because she doesn't have a neck and she can't really turn her head.
It's a benefit for babies battling bulimia. The rosebuds were in full bloom.
The assholes were out, literally.
My doctor keeps telling me that that my ovaries are just getting in the way. There's a secret behind the woman that you see here today.
I used to have braces.
I'm gonna beg. I am not too proud to beg for $100,000. I'm not that girl.
The girl that I am is not gonna beg somebody.
Roxy, girl.
Well, I'm glad you're on the top again. You guys are funny up there. I was worried about the detox thing.
Ooh, bitch. Fifi is playing a little motherfucking game. But if you're gonna play a game, girl, play it right.
Tatiana, you're a winner, baby. Alyssa Edwards, you are also a winner, baby.
It's okay.
Fifi, I tried to hug you, though.
Jump in a car.
Do I get this? I could at least sell this thing for like $10,000.
I wanted to avoid hugs because of tears.
Huh. Six again?
I know, what the fuck?
I need to get the ball in the hole.
It looks like you've got Alyssa's go-go juice.
I think right now the only crisis here is the product.
I'm not gonna panic because I don't do that anymore.
Come on, Debbie L.
Right?
No.
No.
I just get really fearful of letting the quality of my shit deteriorate.
I don't see how you could deteriorate any further.
You gutted, rotted, paint scraping, toe IRS cheating, Gila monster.
And all of a sudden, you lose your wig.
Hello, my name is Katya Zamolochkova. A moisturizing body spray that provides relief, while heavy doses of Thorazine shield the psyche from pain.
Now, I know you've all been dying to know my secret. I wake up and just be cute when you could spring up and be dropped. Dead gorgeous.
I thought it was all about you being the president of the company.
Yeah, that too.
Okay.
I'm a marketing genius. I'm a marketing motherfucking genius over here.
It's just so ugly.
He didn't mean it.
I did.
What makes this product different, you might ask? That's a stupid question. Available in three unique shades. Stunning, fierce, and yellow. Anus.
Choices. She's a fucking cunt.
Roxy's been on the bottom however many times.
Alaska didn't send Roxy home, and that's an alliance that's very evident now.
Tatiana.
That's an alliance that's very evident.
Roxy lent me the shirt that I'm wearing. So, Adore Delon, I mean Katya.
Oh my God, bye!
I chose Roxy.
Here's the thing.
I've been in the bottom four times.
You think a fucking store-bought roll of tape is more genius than a talking trash can? You know what I mean? It's frustrating to me.
I feel good about my position in the competition. Sorry about all.
What I'm thinking is sexy Russian trophy bride with her peasant mom.
And who am I?
I don't think my mother has ever worn heels in her life. She's used to spending under $10 for a blouse at Savers. I probably shouldn't say that.
Do you think that the Alaska Talks girls
conspiring against me?
Yeah.
Picking off the other seasons one by one? If I end up in the bottom, it could be RuPaul's best friend race.
I feel like Katya. I laughed in the mirror and I went, oh,
you got scared?
Oh, that's Roxy's mom.
That was so good. I personally felt it would be you. You've been in the bottom five out of seven challenges.
Alaska doesn't know me very well. And, you know, if I win the lip sync, I don't know that she's 100% sure I won't send her home.
Adore Delon, I mean, Katya. I need to go to the end of this competition.
Party.
Okay. It fucking really fucking sucks.
She's really acting like a brat, and it's not attractive.
Well, I'll give you $10,000 if you let me stay. Before taxes, I'll transfer it to you via PayPal.
So glad he didn't make me wear that.
It shows Alyssa, I'm sorry, but I just couldn't send Roxy home today because she did so amazing.
Now was a lovely fourth runner-up.
They eliminated their biggest competition.
I am Alyssa Edwards, always and forever.
I can't believe Alyssa went home. She, to me, is the most memorable creature to ever walk through that door.
Alyssa should have advanced to the final four, not Roxy.
Roxy, I chose you. Roxy's been in the bottom so many times. I'm going by who I think is the strongest for the finals, and that to me is Alyssa.
I know you love me, baby. That's why you brought me here.
And stop the track. Your energy's a little low.
You a basic asshole, and it's your time to go, so bitch, let me show you the door.
I'm like the sugar-free French vanilla ice of drag. This is gonna sound great.
Rapping is hard.
It is hard.
AB is giving me really good feedback. He's like blinking his eyes a lot, which I think in Dominican means good job.
I pinch myself every fucking day.
And when you pinch yourself, can you feel it?
Fuck you.
This is Relaska Talks and one other person.
The last time it was the three of us and a lovable weirdo, we all saw how that fucking worked out.
I feel the same way. Alaska is acting ridiculous. It's very self-centered. I'm not gonna win because I'm hanging out with you guys. Well, fuck you, I'm trying to win.
There was a little bit of like,
the voices.
I sort of name that voice. I call her Brenda. And I just say, you know what, Brenda? Shut the fuck up.
I found that what you do is you develop another voice.
Carl.
Wait a minute, it's not Hot Carl, is it?
Cause you're gonna see me hanging in the hall of fame.
So good, I love that.
Cause all these bitches wanna say, oh, I was edited unfavorably. It's like, no bitch, you said it, you did it, that's how it was.
This is my crowning look.
What if Roxy Andrews wins?
I would be confused.
No, she's not going to win.
Mm-hmm. If you didn't win, would you be devastated?
I love Alaska, but we all know she can't dance for shit.
We just look like a chicken a little bit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're gonna slide into your right split and then bring you up.
We can even go lower than that.
Slide and up. Amazing, love that.
Oh my God. Oh, that feels fucking sexy.
It's very intimidating.
Great job, yeah. So good.
We're about to get our asses handed to us.
Shit, fuck, mother, fuck, shit.
What was your favorite moment?
My favorite moment was when you were in the bottom two, Roxy. Oh,
which time?
Damn!
Oh, my God.
Look at here. Listen up.
I'm the one.
That bitch that's on the top. Oh wait, that's me. Hey pork chop, your face just needs a paper bag. I'm sending bitches home like a heart attack.
Cause you're gonna see me hanging in the hall of fame.
You can't stand me? I don't blame you. You disagree? Well, that's on you. D to the E to the T to the O to the whole D.
Екатерина Петровна Замолочикова. But you're dead. Just calls me Катя. Bitch, let me show you the door. The only high-class Russian whore. Катя Замолочикова.
I'm Roxy Andrews and I'm here to make it clear. Was a bitch on season 5. That's why you brought me here. Just like on Halloween.
Oh my God.
Charisma. Uniqueness. Nerve talent. What do these qualities have in common? I don't know. I'm not a scientist. A charismatic woman of grace and dignity. With a unique sense of humor. In season 7, you let me show the world I'm good enough. And here, you let me believe it myself.
Я звезда. Навсегда. Спасибо большое.
What does that mean?
I have a carburetor outside that I just have to do some work on.
The winner of RuPaul's Drag Race All-Stars is Katya. Congratulations, you're a winner, baby.